The bottle cell is a critical component of the transformational journey, and the reason is that we actually have to get results. And we wouldn't be changing our systems if we weren't going to achieve results. Well, what we've learned is that doing an inch wide, mile deep activity, whether it's in a clinic or in the emergency room or in the inpatient care unit, is much more powerful than doing a lot of things across the organization all the time. So what we really need to do is focus in on an area. Senior management's role in that is to sponsor the work. So we need to have a senior manager as the sponsor of this new model cell or redesigned care process work, because there are going to be some problems. There are going to be some changes, whether they're HR, whether they're finance, whether they're team issues, physician issues. We're changing everybody's world, and we have to have leadership totally committed and willing to be supportive of changing that world.